holidays is when we produce the most waste, especially food. So one quick and easy tip to remember is to have reusable containers to put leftovers in to send home with your guests. Make sure your guests know where your recycle bin is and what goes in it. Feeding hungry people is also very important during the holidays and especially in the colder months. So remember, with food that you're not going to use, to consider donations to soup kitchens or to shelters. One way that you can reduce food waste is composting. Remember to plan smart, shop smart, and store smart. Know who your guests are coming for the holidays, how many, what do they eat, to prevent leftovers, and then remember to shop at home first before you shop your list at the store.